guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today with Nancy, it's your girl Nancy, and I'm back with another video. If this is your first time on my channel, thank you for stopping by. Please do well to join this family by clicking the subscribe button down below and join my lovely family. And if you're already a subscriber of mine, thank you for always supporting me, guys. I really want to thank you guys for my last video, for the support, the comments I'm getting. Thank you guys so much, and I hope you've placed your orders already. If you are yet to watch that my last video, I'll be leaving the link in the description box down below. As you can see, I'm still rocking my neck piece from Lissy. Even her lip gloss is received from Lissy. So guys, hurry now and watch my previous video. So in this vlog, I'll be taking you guys along with me to what I'm going to be doing today, basically shopping and packing my things for the NYC Con, because I'm going in tomorrow, and also I'm going to be cutting my hair lower and we dye it to black because I don't want stories that touches the heart in that camp. Anyways, so yeah, I'll just take you guys along to whatever it is I'm going to be doing today, and I hope you enjoy this video as you do enjoy all of my videos. Thank you, and let's go. We are late. Currently is past 10 a.m and I'm supposed to just round up this whole thing before, let's say, 4 p.m so I can rest, because guys, I'm not feeling fine. I'm so stressed, but all the same, let's go. This is actually the one I use. This is actually the one I use, but then I want to know if I can change it because of the weather. I need something that will keep my skin hydrated. So yeah, let me try this one though and see how it goes. Better still, I should just go with the one I was using before. I'm trying to get this micellar water and cleanser because I don't have facial cleanser. Mine has finished, so I'll just get this one. Also, I'll be getting this moisturizer. This is the first time I'm trying this product out, Nivea product out, and I hope it comes out nice for me. And for the micellar water, I'll be needing this, so I'll be getting this cotton wool. I'll just get two of it. Yeah, like I said, at this point I hope the Nivea product works out really nice for me. Like, I haven't tried it yet, so I hope it works out. So I'm trying to get a body spray, because mine, apparently my toiletries are finished. So this is actually, I should just replace them all. I'm trying to look for a good one, because the one I use is not here. So I'll be looking for another one. So guys, after about 20-25 minutes, our food came and it wasn't as I expected it, because my food, I saw stir-fried noodles, thinking it was like noodles, like the noodles I know. It turned out to be Chinese kind of noodles, and trust me, I wasn't in the mood for that. Those other places are for my friends, and at the end of the day, I didn't eat my food. My friends had to eat it, and I just took water. So guys, getting to the salon, I asked the guy to just trim my hair lower, only for him to just trim it so low, like almost off. Guys, I feel so bad, and you get to see it much later. For now, let's still cover it up. Okay. So I'm back. Currently it's 11:45 p.m. I actually wasn't able to cover everything I did today because it was so hectic, and then I had a very low battery. My phone was off throughout, so I just came back to the house now, and I was able to charge it up a bit to make this video, more like to end the video. So I was able to cut my hair like you saw earlier, and yes, I'm still wearing a wig because I've not yet like freshened up, but definitely I'm still going to see my look. What I don't even want to get angry because this guy just finished my hair. I asked him to trim my hair, he had to like go down, and now I'm looking like a secondary school child. Anyways, that's by the way. So currently I'm about to pack my things now very quickly. I'll pack it up and have my bath and sleep, because guys, I'm very tired, and I'm supposed to leave first thing tomorrow morning apparently. Anyways, let's get right into this video. So this is the overall things I'll be going with: provisions, toiletries, bed sheets, those things there, and these ones. So starting from here, this the provision I'll be going with, because I don't know how the food there will be. And you know guys, one thing everyone close to me knows is that I love to eat midnight, and it's always provisions. So I don't know how the food will be there. I said to just get few provisions, and of course my favorite biscuits. I don't know, I love this biscuit. Then I had to just get this for getting sick, and this gum. So yeah, that's that for provisions. I have to get tissue. I'll be needing this canvas, because they'll be giving us actually a white can, but you have to just go with extra. I'm going with these few hangers just in case I need them, and definitely needing these touch lights. As we all know, this is COVID period, so I'll be going with this nose mask and my hand sanitizer. I'll be using this to have my bath because I don't know how their water is as well. This is my bed sheet and one pillowcase, because it's a student kind of bed, so I got this small bed sheet. I'll be using this water can because of when I get thirsty or something, I don't know, just maybe. And this is my makeup bag. This is my waist bag, for putting my phones or something. Those are my documents here I'll be using for my registration in the camp. This is kind of my prayer book. Anyways, yeah, and I'll be going with it. So these are my slippers, I'll be needing them. Sanitary towel, obviously. And then these are my toiletries. I think I've said that before, but anyways, this is my soap and all these things here, right here. I'll be needing these sunglasses because of the sun over there. God, it's very bad. This is my comb. Then what else? Come in here, detergent. This is my sunscreen. This is my sunscreen. And then this is my mini cutting brush. Well, I'll be going with it anyways. It's my inner wears. I'll be needing this because of the food, to take food there. Yeah, because they are going to be feeding us anyways, so just in case I like the food, I'll use this. And even if I'm taking my provisions, I can still use this. And then this is one of the most needed 3-in-1 round neck t-shirts, 3 of it. And this is my white shirts that I'll be needing as well. Power bank, don't forget, of course. And then these couple of socks I bought. Guys, I don't know why I got this lot, but then again, whichever one. These are my night wears. so yeah. And I said to go with just two mufti's, like one trouser, this blue one. I'll be getting my black one, sorry it's not here, but then yeah. And then these few tops, then I'll be using this for my carnival, and then these joggers just in case I need them. I'll be going with Gazmere's hairband just in case I need to use it. I'm going with this fan because it's very hot today. So guys, oh, I didn't say about this, my Paloma. There's a tissue, face tissue anyway, I use instead of a handkerchief. So yeah, I go with them. Here's my cotton wool, perfumes, and all of that. So I guess this is it. As you can all see, and this is my empty box, and hopefully all these things fits right into this box. Finally done. And guys, it wasn't able to contain this box, it wasn't, so I added this smaller one. So here is like provisions and just this tissue and stuff, and here is my clothes and then some of the toiletries and all. So I'll be going with these two boxes tomorrow. Guys, I'm so tired, and this is the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. If you're yet to subscribe to my YouTube channel, do what, subscribe to my channel, give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and let me know what your thoughts are in the comment section on what you want to see in the camp. All right guys, see ya, good night. Currently is past 12, actually 25 minutes to 1 a.m. guys, I need to sleep. See you guys tomorrow, or next, or maybe next. Anyways, love you guys, bye.